I wanted to be an artist.
I want to be a nurse. I want to be an archaeologist.
I want to be an NFL football player.
I want to be a NASA engineer.
I want to be an artist when I grow up.
So work-based learning is a continuum of students learning what they've done in the classroom and then connecting it to real-world experiences out with their community partners. So in Chesterfield, work-based learning really is a continuum across elementary, middle, and high school for us. But in Chesterfield, it looks a little bit differently because we are doing it at all three levels. We really want students to affirm their career pathways at an earlier age and understand what careers are out there and available to them. In Chesterfield, we have a motto that if a student wants to be a, whatever that is, a cosmetologist, an engineer, an accountant, we want them to have experience as that. And so we really try to create opportunities across all levels for students to experience it. It goes anywhere from guest speaking all the way up to youth registered apprenticeship. So it's a wide berth of information and experiences that we offer. And then really we're trying to do a model in Chesterfield where in elementary school kids are exposed to it. So just having guest speakers, they're having career days, career fairs come in. And then in middle school we try to build on that. So it's a continuum of having different experiences. So I had that in elementary school. Now in middle school maybe I'm going to do a job shadow or go on a workplace tour so I can actually see what this looks like. And then in high school, we want kids to have really tangible experiences where they're going out and doing internships, clinicals, mentorships. So they've really built a pathway from elementary to high school so they can really affirm that this is, yes, it's what I want to do, or no, it's not, which is just as important so that our students can pivot and they've got the support of us to help them with that.
Having this internship has really helped me like realize that this is what I want to do, because you know there was always the unsureness of it, but actually being able to be here and get more experience, it just makes me love it even more. I really enjoy just the hands-on aspects of the job. I've always just loved doing things with my hands. A lot of it is like doing break jobs, but I do a little bit of everything. Whatever the guys are working on, I assist with.
These interns in here and having them actually see what we do hopefully boosts the interest in this industry. It's always good to have these younger folks coming into this industry for the technology that's coming out, you know, on these vehicles. It's already here. And it's good for them to be here to see what we do.
It gives you good experience. I know in high school it's like hard to find out what you want to do. So if you get an internship, you can like get real world experience about your chosen career path or even what you want to do. And if you find out that you might not enjoy it as much, you can like shift that. Or you can find out that you enjoy it a lot and you just want to continue down that path. Because like I see a lot of zookeepers taking care of the animals, and I think like I want to do that. I want to learn how to do that. And I want to do that in my future.
The benefit of having interns at the zoo has been staffing. We get staff that are eager and excited and want a unique opportunity, and they're excited to be here. And that's really beneficial because they're smiling and they're engaging and they're working hard. I think it's important for people in the Chesterfield community to partner with these high schools because it gives students the opportunity to find out what they do or don't enjoy. When I was coming through high school, I had no idea what I wanted to do. I thought I wanted to be a teacher. This is not the life of a teacher. If I had this opportunity, maybe in a school system, I would have seen that's not what I wanted, and it would have led me to a different path so that I could have planned college a little more accordingly. So this gives them those opportunities to see, is this what I like? Is this not what I like? Do I want to go to school for this? Or can I make this my job starting now?
So I've seen like a lot of people just go into college blindly, like thinking, oh, this is exactly what I want to do. Like if you go into engineering, you're going 4 years into college and you're like, wait, maybe I don't want to do this. It's kind of like, it's a good opportunity for me to see what they do and in a regular office space to make me decide, is this actually what I want to do? And the answer to that is yes, I'm really interested in like the consulting field of this. And I feel like that's really given me a good like opportunity, because I don't want to go in, spend all this money for college, and then go back another 4 years to go in a different field completely, find a different major.
I think it's absolutely wonderful to educate our future workforce as to what's out there and what they may or may not want to do. My goal here at Progressive Design with the high school students is to help give them a better idea of what we do in engineering to see if that's really what they want to do in the future. So I would encourage our local community and business partners to get engaged to really help define and foster the future workforce that we have around here.
I've always felt like making stuff and really designing things in order to, you know, benefit society would be really cool to do. And this feels like a really natural progression for like my interests in school, like math and science. I like the different fields, learning about the different fields that there are in engineering, because when you're in school, it just feels like all of these abstract concepts of, yeah, engineering, yeah, career, but like this gets into the nitty-gritty, okay, this is what this type of engineer does, this and this.
So Chesterfield is really taking this model and branching it and pushing it out there. Last year we had over 11,000 work-based learning experiences in Chesterfield, which is number one in the state. And this year we're already at 16,000 and we're only halfway through the year. The goal of work-based learning really is for students to affirm what they want to do. We really want every student walking out of our doors knowing what their skill set is, what their interest is, and how that ties to careers that are out there and available to them. It's not saying that kids have to have a trajectory and know exactly what they're going to do, but at least they have an idea so they're more informed and more aware. We don't want students leaving our doors not being prepared to be life ready and either go to college or straight into the careers.